Did anybody have a favorite place that they played? I mean, I always loved Phoenix because they had the dancers and I mean the crowd.
I like New York.
I think I love New York too.
Oh my gosh,
the garden. It's the funky garden. You got to go in there and ball.
I'm just talking about the party and the dance and all the entertainment.
Oh, hanging out.
Strictly, where do I get the most buckets?
It was New York.
New York City. You know what? The fans, the New York fans, I must admit, they are tough. They know good basketball. Yeah. They boo our team every time, and they love me. And I appreciate that because I'm going to give you the best performance. I'm going to play hard.
Yeah, right.
But the fans, they'll tell you, if you're not playing hard and you're not working hard, they will boo you out of the gym.
The Sparks have been booed in New York.
Not Lisa, but the Sparks.
No, I like D.C. too. I love D.C. because I think that their fans are basketball connoisseurs too.
Great.
Because they cheer everything.
For everybody.
Yeah, and they do. It's a great play. They cheer. And if it's a bad one, they tell you too.
I think the hardest place to play. I probably like Phoenix too. I think what I liked about Phoenix, I love the garden, but I just remember the nuns in Phoenix. And yes. I loved the nuns. And they always had their little signs and.
Remember when all the Phoenix fans, a lot of them had their hair dyed like Michelle?
Just like her.
Michelle Timms was great.
Great person.
She changed Phoenix.
Mm-hmm. It was like trading places because the players that I had played against overseas, they were now in the United States. So, you know, it was just like it had come full circle.